those charts aren't going to file themselves.
What difference does it make? Eventually the patients will die, then you'll die, then I'll die.
Don't be so sure it's going to happen in that order.
I'm sorry, Margaret, but ever since I heard that Chris could have died, all I can think of is that it could have been me. I mean, what's my life about? The endless parties, the clubs, the one-night stands.
Oh, it's all pretty empty, isn't it?
No, it's amazing. But one day, it's going to get old, so I have to find some deeper meaning in my life. Like you. You seem to have this inner calm about you.
Well, thank you, Linda.
I just can't figure out where you get it. I mean, you got a crummy job, your marriage stinks, you're certainly not getting any younger. You got
my life is just fine. And no matter what happens, whatever inner peace I have, it comes from my faith in God and knowing that He has a plan for my life.
This was God's plan for your life? No disrespect, Margaret, but you got hosed.
Excuse me, do you have any jobs available?
Sorry.
Okay. Now I can tell unemployment I have officially looked for work. Coffee to go, please. Hey, man, you look familiar. What's your name?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Jake Malinak.
I knew it! From Bayside, right? I'm Hector Lopez. Used to hang with my brother Jimmy.
All right, little Hector.
Man, I haven't heard that in a long time.
Come on, sit down. How you been?
Good. Hey, I heard you went blind. Ooh. Sorry. I mean, you are blind, right? You could be wearing shades inside to look hip, but well, with that haircut, I just
okay,
assumed.
Yeah, you heard right. You heard right. Yeah, I'm blind. How about you?
Me? I can see great.
Now, Hector, I meant, what do you do?
Oh, I got a lot of irons in the fire.
Unemployed?
Yeah. But that's just temporary. Got a lot of big ideas.
Oh, that's right. I remember you always had a million scams as a kid. Yeah, you'd steal all your parents' stuff and then sell it to all the kids in the neighborhood. Yeah, cigarettes, liquor, condoms.
Hey, those weren't scams. Those were business ventures. Oh. Besides, got a baby sister out of it.
Here's your coffee. That'll be a buck.
You know, I'm a little short this week. Jake, you get this one.
What the?
No, I insist. I'll get you back next time you see me. Sorry.